President Muhammadu Buhari has reduced the number and duration of foreign trips for ministers and other categories of government officials in a move described as cost-saving measure to achieve fiscal prudence. In a statement signed by the Director of Information at the Office of the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Willie Basi, the President also removed travel allowances known as Estacode, while he also cut down the number of persons permitted to travel with ministers and other government officials for official trips. Buhari, however, approved the use of business class for ministers and economy class for lower categories of government officials. Approval for such trips must sought through the Office of the Secretary General, Secretary to the Government of the Federation, or the head of the civil service of the Federation. Now, as